Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emeka Ibemisi. I'm a YouTuber and a content creator in Lagos, Nigeria. That's if you're new here, and thank you so much for stopping by. And please don't make this your last. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. See you guys in this video. I'll be telling you how I made my first million. First million through a giveaway, guys. A giveaway. Who actually gives people 1 million naira in this street in Lagos, in Nigeria? Things are really hard, guys. Things are really hard. But someone did the feat to make another person a millionaire. Shout out to the mayor of Lagos. Shout out to Betty of Betty Butter. They made me a millionaire. They gave me my first million. As you guys already know, Miracle is one of the baddest artists here in Nigeria and in Africa at large. And Betty is one of the renowned celebrity makeup artists we have in Nigeria. So sometime last year in 2020, Miracle decided to have a giveaway, and he wanted to use makeup as a yardstick to judge and get a winner for the competition. So he urged makeup artists to come out and be creative, do something really creative, you know, try and make your videos interesting, make it really creative and all of that. Shout out to my best friend, she made me do this competition because I didn't see myself doing it, because I already checked hashtag Omo. Girls be wilding, see girls posting crazy creative makeup, like I didn't see myself. I was like, I'm not doing this thing. So she actually asked me to do it, and then there was actually nothing to lose. It's either I win or I do not win. So I thought about it and I was like, you know what, let me just try it out. And so I decided to do something creative. I decided to transform myself into the mayor of Lagos. I put myself into Miracle and I posted it on my Instagram page and got a lot of likes and comments and views. I'm like, huh? Because I do transformations on a normal day. I've transformed myself to love other celebrities prior before that. So I used to get traffic though, but it wasn't as much as that one. So like, okay, I was really amazed, I'm really happy. So one of my followers on Instagram, Funke Ogo, shout out to you, I love you. She actually took my video from my Instagram and decided to repost it on her Twitter because she said she didn't like the traffic I was getting on my Instagram. I feel like people are not really rating my work so well on Instagram. She said to repost it on her page on Twitter and I got a lot of tweets. I didn't really think I was going to win the competition, mind you, because I didn't have a lot of followers, first things first, on my Instagram. I still don't have a lot of followers though, but I didn't have a lot of followers as at then, so I didn't even see her seeing my work at all. The fact that she was always reposting people's work, like she was always reposting other people's work, and they were always commenting that, oh, Betty just likes my work, all of those beautiful stuff. So fast forward to the Sunday she was supposed to announce the winner, Betty had not still liked my work up to that point. And I was really bothered about that. I was really worried that she had not even liked my work. That evening, I saw Betty liked your video. I was like, oh my gosh, I actually finally seen a video that at least 10 girls. I just felt that she was doing this because she meant to like match up with everybody and even like everybody's posts and make us feel that, okay, she has seen our works and she appreciates the fact that we put in so much effort into doing this. And that was really nice of her, and that's what I thought she was doing. So that Sunday, my mother started chatting me. She was like, Max. I was like, Max, why is this girl chatting me? Because the sister I know reaches out to you when she needs something. And then I was like, what? And she was like, you know what? I'm like, well, what? Because I thought about everything that I would have won. I knew, I see it. My mom was not telling me the 1 million. So she's like, you won. I'm like, well, what? And then I checked. She's like, you won the Betty Butter Challenge. I'm like, what? That's Betty's page. Betty's page. She won congratulations, smile and blow. So happy. Like, I was so happy, you guys. I was really, really speechless. I just feel that thing happened for a reason, because I know at that point in my life, I was really devastated. I didn't know my plans forging ahead, because I was just done with my NYSC. If I should continue my makeup career or get a 9-to-5 job and just get busy. So I was still a bit confused at that point in my life. So I don't know, it was like a wake up call for me. It just reminded me that, you know, I have a lot to offer that I could still do, that I shouldn't give up. And to everybody watching this, I just want to tell you that whatever you're doing, please don't give up. Don't give up at all. There's someone out there somewhere watching you, seeing your craft, seeing what you're doing, and they're going to come through for you. Fast forward to the day I got my cash money.
So at last, we're giving out our prize money. Congrats, baby.
So guys, Betty is an amazing soul. First things first, I thought she was actually going to be all of this, you know, with the fact that she mingles with a lot of celebrities, likes of the Redone, the DMW crew, and all of those very big artists. She's like more of their personal best makeup artist when it comes to their shoots. So I felt that she was going to have all this, you know, sassy vibes and whatnot. She's really down to earth, she's really nice. In my life, really receptive and all of that. So you guys, that was how I made my first million. And thank you so much for watching this video. If you watched up to this very point, thank you so much. And please do not forget to follow my Instagram page. I'll leave a link that will directly straight to my Instagram. Follow me and see my art, see my videos. And here on here on YouTube, I will be having longer videos of my tutorials. For those who want to learn my crafts, I'm making longer tutorials and longer videos. And please do not forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching this video. I love you. Bye. Mm-hmm.